Whew. Good evening, stoners. Oh, hold on one second. There we go. Take down that music real quick. But hey, how you guys doing today? Hope all is well. I had a bunch of technical trouble again. I swear, my computer or my OBS just does not like me. I don't understand why every time I open it, all my settings are messed up. And then for some reason, my camera doesn't want to show, my mic doesn't want to show, all kinds of stuff. So I had to fiddle around with it again. I moved a bunch of stuff around. So let me know how it sounds. I'm not too sure if I might have messed anything up, but yeah, if anybody sees anything or hears anything weird, definitely let me know. Definitely let me know. I would definitely appreciate that. But right now I'm just loading up a little bit of bud. Yesterday we smoked some of the sour diesel. Today we're gonna do some of the, let's see here, some of the Northern Lights. Hard to see that one. I can't really focus it right now. Camera's a little too far away, but believe me, it's Northern Lights. Oh man, these buds look good. They look very, very tasty, very nice. Very, very nice. But hell yeah, how you guys doing today? Sorry I'm so late. Like I said, very big struggle happening with this computer and with OBS. I really don't know what's going on. I'm gonna start doing this like an hour ahead of time, because it seems like I'm gonna be having troubles no matter what. So from now on, I promise you guys, it's not gonna be this late anymore. Like, I promise it's not gonna happen late anymore. I'm gonna make sure it's up and ready at 5 o'clock p.m. Mountain Standard Time. I am definitely very sorry, guys, but yeah, let's see, if you guys want to pop up in the chat, take a few hits for you guys. Thank you guys so much for joining me, definitely appreciate that. We'll get this show on the road here in a second. Let me just load this bowl and probably take a hit real quick, if anything, and yeah, we'll get going. And I do have my phone on again, so like I said last time, if I miss anything, if there's anything that gets past me, I am very sorry. But it's really hard to do dual screen type stuff with my laptop, so I just kind of gotta ghetto rig it for now, till I get a better computer. And I did send in that donation to Extra Life today. I put it up on the Twitter. Haven't been able to put it up on the stream. Like I said, I had so many problems, like it wasn't even worth trying. But yeah, hey, we got Azrael Blood Gamer in the chat. What's up, dude? Thank you for joining us. Says, I am not super high, but I am pretty groovy. Nice, that's some good stuff, man. Take a hit for you. Hey, as long as you're feeling good, you don't have to be high. But yeah, let's get to the game here. Let's see, what am I doing? Let's turn on the audio back on. PUBG, there we go. All right, that should be showing now. Yep, okay. Now where is my audio? There's no audio. Oh, here we go. I believe, right? Yeah, I hope that's right. I'm not too sure. But okay, let's get this show on the road here. Nice, nice, nice. Getting some good practice in for some PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds golf, some pub golf. That's going to be some good stuff popping off at on Seismic Harbor's channel on March 10th. So about 4 days. You guys have a little while. And yeah, I'm just practicing a little bit up until then. That way I don't get my shit kicked in, my shit pushed in. Oh damn, how did I hit? That's cool, I just kind of started off in here. Nice. That's a little crazy how they got everything set up now, you know, like how you spawn in different points. It's crazy. Adiel asks, or not Adiel, sorry, Azrael Blood Gamer asks, is that a Deadpool flag or a poster? It's kind of a poster type thing. It's like a, what would you call it? You know those little square things that painters paint on, you know, the paper's kind of dotted, you know, you could feel the texture on it. It's kind of like that. It's like a poster. It's more of a canvas. It's a canvas. That's what it is. But yeah, definitely some cool stuff. I like it. All right. And I got a drop song queued up for us as well, so that's gonna be some good stuff. All right, where should we drop in today? I don't know. Let's look at our map here. Yesterday, I dropped into the mines like a dumbass, the graveyard, and didn't run into anybody. Let's go. Let's go up here. I believe we can make it here. Yeah. We'll try that. All right. Let's get our drop song ready. And all right, let's do this. Oh.
Yeah.
I went too far. Let's go to this city right here.
Hit that good color.
Hey, we got Esless Plays. What's up, Esless? Thank you for joining us. Some Colorado by Tech9. Some good stuff.
Canada, then Germany, now everybody in this twist ganja. Now when I go to my second home, Big Tech.
Azrael says, nice, I'm a huge Deadpool fan. Nice, yeah, me too, man. I definitely love it. Ooh, looks like we got a couple people out here. We're gonna find some good stuff and take these motherfuckers out. I don't really like landing on the ceiling, cause I always feel like I get killed whenever I do. Like when I jump off, I always get hurt, and then that always gives everybody else a big advantage.
Smoking that Keisha, through a vaporizer with a feature.
Tech9,
I'ma kick it every time. When I ease my mind, I hit my bottle. They legalize it in my second home. When I go, I'ma hit that good color.
Fucking guns in this house, are you serious? Well, that's outside. Still, no fucking guns, really? This is crazy, can't believe that. Hold on one second. Turn down this music real quick. Oh, don't die, okay, we're alright guys, we're alright. Let me move my phone so I can see y'all's chats real easy. Hey, we got Canucks fan in the house. What's up, Canucks fan? Thank you for joining us. Canucks fan says, "Hey, oh, I'll be lurking, playing some Monster Hunter, of course." Nice, dude. Hell yeah, get them monsters. That Monster Hunter is definitely a great game. I'm definitely very addicted to that. If I'm not practicing for PUBG, I'm either playing Monster Hunter or some Final Fantasy. That Final Fantasy's got me hooked as well. All right. Let's see here. Here we go. M16. And a stock for a micro easy. Don't really need the stock. Put that on. And then let's reload our gun. At least I got that down a little bit from our last game. Last time I kept grabbing guns and not even firing or not even loading them. And then, I mean, I didn't really get into any gunfights without reloading, you know. Somebody would end up reminding me, like Esless would always remind me to reload, which is a really good thing, because I probably would have got my ass killed if it wasn't for that. Level 1 backpack. Man, RNGesus is just not being good to us right now. I mean, I'm very thankful for the M16, but damn, these other guys have got to be already loaded up. Oh! I just seen somebody. Let's see if we can't take him out. We only got 30 shots though. I am very, very hesitant to do this. Very, very hesitant. And we're on full auto, so we should be all right. All right. Esless says, "I never heard a song about Colorado." Yeah, Tech9 loves Colorado. This is his second home. That's what he says, at least. And yeah, this is actually one of my favorite Tech N9ne songs, just because, yeah, Colorado, definitely love my place of origin, my home state. And then Tech N9ne also talks about loving Denver as well, and Denver's my second home for sure. Leadville is my first. Leadville was my hometown, my birthplace. All right. Where could dude be? I think he might be in the other building. I might have passed him. Or he might have came in here, saw that I looted it, and just left. I don't know. I'm very, very scared, though. I'm very scared. Oh, God. Where could a dude be? Fuck this. Let's get out of here. I don't know where he went. Oh, God. I heard a window. Where did I hear it? My headphones better not be backwards today. They weren't backwards yesterday, but I've had times where I've wore them upside down. Or not upside down. How can you wear headphones upside down? I wore them backwards and thought people were behind me when they were in front of me, and vice versa. Oh, man. I don't know, guys. This doesn't look looted. All right. Let's keep these doors locked as well. Shut, just in case. Just in case. Grab this pistola right here. This pistola and a rola, and we'll be set. Grab that 9mm. Oh, what the hell? It didn't. Come on. Okay, there we go. Another stock for a micro Uzi? Are you serious? That's two stocks. That's already two stocks that I found. When I have an Uzi, I can never find a goddamn stock. But when I don't care about it, when I don't care about an Uzi or a stock or anything, they're everywhere. Nice. Red dot. At least we found a red dot site. It's not one of those matches where I'm killing for a red dot site. Where do we gotta go? Are we in? No. We gotta go south. Ooh, we better get going. Alright. I think we're alright. I don't see anybody. Okay. I'm okay. Esla says, I take for granted how many songs I have because I'm in Los Angeles. Oh yeah, man. LA has a lot of songs, man. Fucking Tupac, Ice Cube, Eazy-E, all the classics have songs about LA or Cali in general. Biggie's got a California song. I'm going back to Cali. And yeah, fucking definitely some good stuff. God damn it, I'm running the wrong way again. Oh god. There we go. Aiming for that headshot. That's what I learned, you know. That's what I learned lately. Gotta go for the fucking headshots. That's why I keep getting my ass killed. Let's see. Let's take another red dot. Let's take his painkillers, his energy drink, his grip. What gun did he have? Ooh, he has a vest as well. It's a good thing I didn't hit his vest. We need 5.56, right? Or is it 7.62? I think it's 5.56. Yeah, it's 5.56. Okay. Ooh, and he has a UMP. Nice. The takes 9mm. Oh, nope. We're taking the SKS instead of the UMP. The SKS. What does SKS take? It's not 7.62, is it? Yes, it is. It is 7.62. And the pan. We're taking his pan as well. Nice. We'll take that. And his other red dot. We'll put a red dot on our pistol as well. Take that. SMG handgun suppressor. Dude, this dude found some good shit. I'm glad I killed him. Alright, let's get out of here. Man, I can't believe I took that full out. We better heal. Okay. Heal. Oh shit, I should have took his, I think he had a health pack, right? Or did he have some painkillers? I'm not sure. Esla says, level 3 vests, you almost never find those, right? Shit's crazy. No, shit's way crazy. Azrael says, I may or may not be here tomorrow. We are fixing to get a nasty storm here, and I might lose power. Damn, that's crazy, dude. No worries. Definitely stay safe, though, for sure. And if we see you, we'll definitely see you, man. I'll definitely be looking for you, and definitely let us know how it is. All right. I'm going to go back to dude's body and see if I can't loot more of his health stuff, because if I don't... We're gonna be in some trouble when that blue shows up, cause there's no way I'm gonna be able to outrun this blue. Maybe. We're gonna definitely try it. We're definitely gonna try it. And I'm pretty close to full health anyway, so it's alright. It's alright. We're riding the blue this time. We're corner hitting it, you know, just in case. You never know. All right. We got 48 alive. 48. It's alive. Oh, shit. And I'm in a bomb zone. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, God. Don't fucking drop on me. Do not drop a bomb on me. You dropped a bomb on me, baby. All right. We're all right. Azrael says, no, we're supposed to get like 20 inches of snow. Damn, dude, that is crazy. 20 inches. I thought my hometown of Leadville got a lot of snow, but 20 inches, that is quite a bit. Holy shit. That is crazy. Come on. Are we gonna make it? We're gonna get blued. We're gonna get blued just a little bit. Just a little bit. Come on. Oh God. As long as we don't get bombed, it'll be alright. Come on. You dropped a bomb on me, baby. Oh God, blue's passing us. Okay, it's okay. We're almost out of the blue. Oh God, I should have reloaded as well. Oh God. I'm so scared. I don't even know what to do. Just keep going. Oh God, that one sounded real close. Oh, we survived. We fucking survived. Oh yeah, Esla says put your gun away. You'll run faster. You're right. My bad. always forgetting that freaking guy's name up there, Teen Laquifa. Oh hell no. Teen Laquifa. A teenage pussy fart. All right. We're all right. Let's pull out our SKS. Oh damn, it's not even loaded. I don't even think my pistol's loaded, actually. Hey, it is. What do you know? I don't have good sights on this. It's okay. Where do we gotta go? We gotta just keep running. Let's run this way. I kind of want to go towards the... Hey, we got Fanboy Brian in the chat. What's up, guys? Once I'm safe enough, I'll take a hit for all you guys for popping in. I definitely appreciate it. Fanboy Brian says, hey buddy, hello chat. Nice, thank you guys for joining me, definitely appreciate it. I was saying I kind of want to go to the church, but I don't know, that's sketchy. It's real sketchy. A lot of people always come here. Wait, this isn't a church, is it? Oh yeah, it is a church. And then the graveyard should be around here, right? See, I'm kind of learning. Yep, nope, we're not where I think I am. It's okay. We're just gonna keep on running. Oh, this isn't the church. Okay, I thought it was. It's a church, but it's not the church. All right, let's get into the safety nest of the circle. We'll get into that safety, that safety womb of the circle, and I'll take a hit for you guys, as long as there's no. Oh shit, we're about to attempt the wheat field run. As long as there's no enemies, we'll be able to take. We'll be able to take some hits for you guys. All right. We should be okay. I don't see nobody. And they don't see me. They don't see me either. Okay. Nothing over here? Nope. Somebody might have been through here. I am not sure. But like the poster says behind me, you never survive the wheat field run. All right. Let's see here. We're almost in, guys. We'll be able to take a hit here in a second. Oh God, I hear a vehicle. Or is that just my imagination? I think it's my imagination. I think I'm paranoid. You know that chronic got me paranoid. Alright, we're alright. Fanboy Brian says, don't do it, Stony. No one survives it. Oh, well, I just did. I just did the impossible. We're doing the impossible over here. Alright. I feel like I move a lot, you know, like my camera's never centered, and it kind of bugs. I need to find a spot where I feel comfortable, you know, my resting position. I thought I found it, but apparently not, because every time I look into the camera, I'm a little bit off. But it's okay. It's okay for now. We're in. Should I attempt to hit the pipe? No, we're gonna check this shit out real quick. We're gonna take a look. Alright. It's okay. Somebody might have been through here. It doesn't seem like there's too many items. Not as many as there should be. I have the guns that I want, actually, so I don't really need to look at guns. Just ammo. Just ammo blammo. Let's take that. Alright. We need more ammo for our M16. We need some 5.56. Some 5.56 up in this bitch. What is that? 9mm? Right? Get up, you son of a bitch. Why aren't you getting up? There we go. Yep, it is 9mm. We'll take one. I probably should have kept the UMP. I would have had so much more ammo if I would have kept the UMP. Bullet loops for a shotgun. Shotgun choke. Ugh. Come on. There might actually not be anybody here. That's crazy. Alright. Let's find a good spot to lay real quick. Take a hit for you guys for joining me today. Definitely appreciate it. Thank you, Fanboy Brian. Thank you, Aslis. And thank you, Azrael. Definitely appreciate you guys big time. And anybody else watching, I mean, any lurkers out there, any new people, definitely say hi, man. I'll take a hit for you, you know. Definitely appreciate you guys. Oh, yeah, some good stuff. Fanboy Brian says, you smokes entirely too much reefer. Thurgood Jenkins. That's funny. Some fucking, wow, I can never remember the fucking name when I'm trying to think of it, but when it's not important, I know the fucking name. How high, fucking, what's the other one? Was Dave Chappelle, god damn it. Good, no, is it good? Not good times, man, I can't fucking remember what it's called. Cannot believe that. That disappoints me. I should know. I've seen that fucking movie so many times. And I could think of the movie poster right now, how he's like, you know, like, and then the other stoner dude is behind him, Brian. I believe his name's Brian, right? One of them is Brian, and then I can't remember the Latino guy's name. Fuck. Happy? No. Smiley Face is a different one. That's with Anna Faris. Smiley Face is a funny stoner movie. You guys ever seen Smiley Face? Oh, dude, that shit cracked me up when I seen it. She fucking accidentally eats a whole tray of weed brownies, not knowing. And, yeah, it's just hilarious. It's fucking hilarious. Where do we gotta go? Ooh, we got a little bit of a walk on us. I need some 5.56 dough. Somebody has been in here. They might still be here. You just never know. Half baked, that's what it is. Thank you, Fanboy Brian. God damn it. I don't know why I couldn't think of that. That was just you know, like what it's like on game shows, you know, like smart people, really smart people always go on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire or Price is Right or bullshit like that, you know? And they know the answers to the questions, but like when that pressure comes on, when it's just when you try to think of it, it like you just blank out. You just always that's what always happens to me. I always just straight up blank out when the information I'm looking for needs to pop up. It's horrible. It's very horrible. Oops, pressing the wrong button here. Sorry, guys. Let's see here. We got some more bandages. I don't need bandages, though. I need some goddamn health packs or a med kit. A med kit would be very nice. Very, very nice. You dropped a bomb on me, baby. Alright, alright. We don't got time. We don't got time. What am I doing? I'm trying to James Bond it again. Come on. Let's put that energy drink on. I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. That was stupid. That was really stupid. I'm always dying because of the blue. Never paying attention to that shit. Always trying to be sneaky as fuck when there's probably nobody around because they realize the blue's coming. And I don't. let's get on the road. Hopefully we find a car. Let's get on the road. Thelma Bryan says, their palms get sweaty, knees get weak. Mom's spaghetti, for sure. For sure. Oh, yeah. That's exactly what happens. Nice, we got a car. Aha, yes. Oh, Azrael said half-baked. My bad. Oh, god damn it. See what I mean? I can never get in the front because I can't remember what my buttons are. Someone told me it was control something. Yeah, control 1 or control 2. I think it might still be that. God damn it. Fucking my shit up. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of the blue. My boy Blue. We can do it. We can outrun it. Outrun that goddamn blue. Come on. Little boy Blue. Blow your horn. Come on. Let's get out of here. This is gonna be a close one. This is gonna be a tight squeeze. That butthole's already puckered. Come on. Can't pucker it any further. Come on. Alright, we're gonna do this, guys. I feel confident. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna make it. Come on, get that boosty boost. That little boosty. I wouldn't doubt it if a rapper called themselves Little Boosty. I know there's a little boosy, but Little Boosty? It'd be stupid, but I wouldn't doubt it. I hear gunshots, but we need to heal before we try to fight anybody. One shot to the head and I'm fucking dead. One shot to the chest and they might just hit my vest. One shot to the legs. I'll shoot back and get them in their eggs. Alright. I'm scared, guys. I don't really want to go to any big outpost. You know there's some people up in there. You just know it. Oh, God. And then it's in, too. Let's go to the middle of the map. We haven't played no middle game lately. I never play middle game, so let's try it. You never know. You dropped a bomb on me, baby. Let's go over here. Let's see what happens. All right, let's get out. Oh god, there's close gunshots. They're not up here though. The gunshots, I mean. Oh god. This is when it gets intense. This is when my knees get weak. My arms are heavy. Vomit on my sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. I'm nervous. But I'm getting ready to drop bombs, and I keep on forgetting to reload. I don't know, I was trying to go for something else. A Winchester. Ooh, I think I would rather stick with the SKS, honestly. What is this, ACP? Fuck. Did I just hear something? Oh god, I'm so scared, guys. Let's see, did I shut my door? I did. Okay. Let's watch. Because I feel like I hear somebody walking. Not myself. Dude, there's gunshots all over this bitch. Okay. I need ammo for my fucking M16. This is bad. Just making sure there's nobody around. There's a backpack, flash grenade. What was in here? There was some painkillers. Oh, we need to fucking heal up too. Shit. It's a good thing I saw these painkillers. Painkiller. What would be better, doing the painkillers first or the bandages? I truly don't know. Man, this is getting crazy. Esla says, "Oh, you're my boy, Blue." Yeah, that shit cracks me up. Yeah, so this also says, do you have more bandages? Oh, yeah, got 20. All right. Ooh, there's a stock here. Do I already have a stock? I do. What is this stock? Is it the same as my stock? Tactical stock, yes. Angled forward grip. This is for horizontal. I like horizontal. Switching to ADS faster. I think that's better, right? Because it does two things. No? I don't understand. These are basically slightly reduces. And this is reduces. Okay, I think what I have is better. Let's take more painkillers. Let's overdose. Come on. We're alright, guys. We're alright. Ooh, we're still basically in. Look at that circle. Alright. We're just gonna kick it here until what the fuck just happened? What the fuck? Wasn't I over here? What the fuck just happened? Okay, we're gonna just kick it here for a second. I want to keep looking for ammo, though. Ammo blammo. We're, like, right here. So let's keep walking around. Let's keep on walking. Keep on talking. The ring of fire. All right. Some stun grenades. God damn it. Why is there no goddamn 5.56 around here? We need 5.56. Fanboy Brian, he says, I bet you do like horizontal. Hey, you did not have to make that sexual, man. I don't know. Bullet loops. Oops. Does that even help me? No. It's for the car 98. I thought it would work for the SKS. I need a scope as well. A scope would be very nice. Oh, man. I doubt there's anybody around here. But just in case. You never know. Ah, this is the same house. Same fucking house. Red dot. I already have red dots on everything. Oh shit. Did he see me? Oh, fuck me. It's okay. We're like right here. We're gonna stay behind the dude that was here. It's okay. It's okay, guys. It's okay. Oh, God. It's not okay. I'm so fucked. Come on. Oh, fuck me. Ah, I almost fucking did it. I almost made it. That fucking Blue. I thought I had it. I thought you were my boy, Blue. What happened? Damn it. All right. It's okay. We got it on the next one. I got to remember. It's the Blue. The Blue comes. I got to focus on my boy Blue. My boy Blue is everything. That's what happens. All right. Let me move my camera a little bit. Let me get it focused in more on where I am and what I'm doing. My bad. That was weird, I know. I'm a weird person. Blame my parents. Little boy Blue. There we go. That should be better. Now you can see all my pretty face. Nah, I ain't that vain. I wish. Esla says, 2 points this match. Nice. That's not bad. Painkillers helped with the Blue, right? Fucking A. Alright, let's start running somewhere. Man, that fucking Blue. I think I die more from the Blue than actual players, honestly. Nah, I don't think that's true, but maybe half and half, honestly. hey, we got Vilter Drecky in the chat. What's up, Vilter? Thank you for joining us, man. Definitely appreciate that. Take a hit for you real quick. Ah, we might have to load another bowl soon. This one's looking a little bit almost cashed. Ah, when I go to RTX, I'm hoping to get this poster signed by Craig. And then I also got another thing up there. I'll show you guys here in a second. Watch. It's a little card that he sent with the cookies that they sent me, you know? And it just says, Stony, thanks for always going to 11. I hope you enjoy Mrs. Kissy Mrs. Cookies. Remember, there's no weed in these. Your boy Craig. And yeah, that's just awesome. I love that. It's so awesome. I mean, I already have Craig's signature, but I would love it on that poster as well. Where are we going? Let's go to Severny. Where's the farm? Oh, it's down there. We're gonna go around here. We're gonna go right straight down. We're going straight down, boys. Fanboy Brian says, flash before my eyes in curiosity. That blue man. And then Vilter Jackie puts some emojis of some smoking weed, some fire and trees. Hell yeah, dude, that's awesome. Azrael says, little boy blue, he needed the money. Fanboy Brian says, yo, dude, tomorrow morning you want to book our room for RTX? Hell yeah, dude, I'm definitely down for sure. Let me know when you're ready. Hit me up on either Twitter or Discord, and yeah, man, I'll definitely pitch in for that, dude. I'm so down. Freaking Travis Keys had hit me up the other day. He actually got a ticket too, so Travis Keys is gonna be going. He said he got a place pretty close, so hopefully there's still some slightly close areas. That'll be nice. But hell yeah, dude, that's gonna be awesome. That's gonna be awesome. Vilter asks, did you frame the poster? No, it's just right behind me. I want to frame it. I will frame it once I get it. What happened here? Once I get it. Oh, there we go. Once I get it signed. Nice, M16. I'm not a big fan of the M16, but it's better than nothing. It's definitely better than nothing. Ooh, and we got an 8x. Nice. I could take the scopes off, right, if I put it on? Oh, it doesn't even go on it. Damn, I didn't know the M16 couldn't take a scope like that. That's crazy. I guess the more you know, right? And learning is half the battle. G.I. Jose. Extended mag. Alright. What is this? M16. Another M16? Oh, M4. Never mind. The M4. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. I feel like the M4 is a little bit better than an M16. I know exactly how Sean feels. Freaking Bolin when he says he doesn't ever want to use the M16. I won't unless I have to. Looks like I'm gonna have to this round. Both of these take 5.56, right? Yep. Okay. Is there an upstairs to this? No, I believe not. We checked the whole thing, right? Right. No, there's a vest right here. A vest would be the best. Probably grab some more ACP ammo, switch to my handgun, reload that beast of a ACP. Hopefully we get some sort of vehicle around here. I didn't see if anybody dropped with us. Did anybody see if anybody dropped here? Oh, that door is open. Did I open that door? I don't think I did. Somebody else dropped around here. Let's take this off single. Take this on auto. Alright. We should be alright. Fanboy Brian says, can't wait to meet some more prominent G1s, right? Hell yeah, dude. It's gonna be nice to meet everybody and go check it out and see how things are. I've never been to an event like that, you know. I've only been to like gun shows and lowrider shows and 420 fest. Nothing that had to do with the internet or pop culture or, you know, any YouTube related things, you know. Always wanted to, but never been able to. Everywhere I've gone, you wouldn't find YouTubers there, you know. Maybe like YouTubers like me, you know, like who aren't completely professional yet, but like still have other interests, I guess. I don't know how to explain it, but I mean, what YouTuber would you see go to a goddamn lowrider show, you know, like the Pueblo, Colorado lowrider show? I've never seen that on YouTube, like, unless it's hosted by the event itself. I've never seen a YouTuber do something like that. And hey, I just might be the first. I might do that one of these years, go to a lowrider show and live stream some of it, you know, do like a little vlog thing. That'd be pretty cool. Azrael says, it is a very reliable weapon. Which one, the M16 or the M4? I believe the M4 is a pretty reliable weapon. M16, it can get the job done. It's definitely been helpful for me in certain situations. But I would definitely rather have the M16 over, the M4 over the M16. Oh, God. Oh, God. I heard somebody. I definitely heard somebody. I need to get better at my leaning as well. Oh, shit. My lean. That gangsta lean. You gotta have that gangsta lean. That gangsta lean is everything in this game. That gangsta lean will save your life. It might even get you killed. But it'll save your life more than it'll get you killed. I've learned that for sure. Like last night when Craig and Bolin were playing Battlegrounds, I was like mentally taking notes for today, you know, like trying to think of good strategies and certain ways to do this better. It's that blue, man. I just gotta work on that blue mostly. I get paranoid thinking that there's people around, you know, so I take forever to get to where I need to go. Oh, God, we need to find a goddamn vehicle. We need to find a vehicle. There's definitely nobody around here. Why, it'd be stupid for anybody to be around here. Man. That's all tonight is gonna be, folks. Just me fucking getting killed by the blue. Oh, man, and I found an 8x and everything. Is that a truck over there? That is not a truck, is it? Can I put the 8x on anything? Yes, I can. Let's see if that's a truck. If it is, I'm going for it. Where did I see it? Maybe I didn't. Maybe I was just seeing things. Okay, never mind. Let's keep going. Let's keep running. Do I have any... Nope. I was gonna say any boosts, but no little boozy today. Fuck me. Man, this is gonna be one hell of a run. One hell of a run. If we even make it. Azrael says, both. In real life, both are great weapons. Oh, yeah, definitely, dude. In real life, I would definitely take either or. I would love an M16 in real life. Like, no joke, I would love an M16 in real life. And an M4. I have an AK-47, so I'm really happy about that. That AK-47 makes me smile every time I look at it. And every time I shoot it, I get a big old grin. It's so fun to go shoot that shit at the shooting range. Oh, man, I love it. And then I got a 40 cal Beretta. And that thing is fucking dope to shoot as well. My dad has all kinds of different guns. He's got a 9mm Smith & Wesson, I think. Then he's got a Berza Firestorm. I think that's a 45 or a 40. Is that somebody up there? No, that's a bush. It's a babushka. And then, he's got all kinds of shit. An SKS. He has an AR-15. A couple 22s. That AR-15 is fun to shoot too, man. That AR-15 kicks like a motherfucker. It's like having a toddler come at you and jump kick you in the shoulder. Like, for real, that's just fucking crazy. Shit fucking blasts. Okay, we're alright. We should be alright. As long as I find a vehicle, we should be alright. Fambo Brian says, wrestlers go to the car shows all the time. Oh, yeah, and definitely. Like, the car shows that have, like, really good events, like the ones that have concerts and stuff, definitely. Like, the last car show I went to, this was a while ago, and you'll know it was a while ago after I tell you who was there. The last car show I went to featured Gorilla Zoe, Mike Jones, Mr. Criminal, Lil One, who else? And some other Chicano rappers that I can't remember. But yeah, dude, it was a while ago, and yeah, that was some cool stuff. But that was a little before YouTube had all kinds of vloggers and stuff, so... There's definitely no footage of that. I might have some on a camera somewhere, but I don't know where that camera is. If I ever find it, though, I'll definitely show you guys, because that was some dope shit. Ooh, we have a car here. We have a car coming here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Where is he? I don't want to get hit by him. I don't want to get hit. Oh, come at me, bitch. Come at me. Oh, God. Did he roll with it? Oh shit, oh shit. You son of a bitch. I should not have done that. I should not have done that. And he knows it. He knows it. Alright. Alright, buddy. You wanna fucking get out of your car and fuck with me? He's probably just doing that so that I fucking waste time and get blued watch. Dude. I shouldn't have fucked with this dude. Fuck this. Let's keep running. Let's keep it running. Hopefully he doesn't take shots. And if he does, hopefully he don't have nothing on me. Alright, alright, alright. Let's keep it going. Maybe he might get bombed. You never know. You never know. Let's go this way. Let's go this way a little bit. That blue's coming in. That blue's coming in fast. Little boy blue. Alright, 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 alright. Let's stick to this ridge over here. Let's stick to the ridge. Stay on that lower lip. That dude had to have gone in his car already. There's no way he stayed back just to shoot at me. No way. We should be alright. We should be alright, guys. Azrael says, for a communist block weapon, the AK is a great weapon. Oh, yeah, dude. Very versatile. Very, it's got very good parts, you know. Like, like the Russian AKs, you could dip them in mud. You could shoot them underwater. Fucking all kinds of crazy shit. They work in sub-zero climates. Like, AKs are very good weapons, you know. Very, very resilient. Mine's, of course, mine is American-made, so I don't think mine is that strong, but hey, it's an AK-47. It's still got to have some good strength behind it, some good parts on it. Ah, fuck. Dude's gonna fuck me. He's gonna fuck me. Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm fucking up. I don't have that kind of aim to fucking do that. I might have almost hit him a couple times. Alright. It's okay. We should be alright. We'll still get in. We'll still get in. Esless says, who? Mike Jones. Oh, painkillers and energy drinks. I don't got either. I don't even have heals. We might be fucked, guys. Let's put our gun away. I don't know how many times I've got to be told to do that before I end up remembering. We're fucked. We're so fucked. Dude probably chilling on the other side of this bridge. Bet you anything he's just chilling on the other side of this bridge. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. He's gonna get a free kill if he's not already aiming at me. And going in the water is not a good choice. I don't think. There's probably more cover this way. Let's go this way. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought. That's exactly what I thought. I knew it. I knew it. I knew this was a bad way, but this was the only way I thought we'd get some cover, you know? It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. I'm gonna pay attention to the blue this round. We're gonna get a proper round in. I'm so sorry, guys. this is crazy. These motherfuckers. These motherfuckers. Ooh, I fucking knew it. I knew it. I fucking knew it. I didn't even see his car. I didn't hear it either. That's some bullshit. See, if I would have ran the other way, he still would have had me. It didn't matter. It didn't matter. At least I kind of look like I know what I'm doing. Bullshit. That is bullshit. That last shot was bullshit. He couldn't even see me on that last shot. I didn't see me. I mean, you could tell the general distance I was going, but that was kind of a far shot, no? I definitely couldn't have made that shot. That's crazy. I don't know how people can do that. I really don't know how people can do that. I think I missed something by Esless. Esless had said, only Latin streamers / YouTubers I know is Gassy Mexican, Ray Navias, and Gasorala. Hmm. I actually haven't heard of those guys. I'll have to check them out. And now you know Stony Tark. hell yeah. But yeah, that's cool. I haven't seen too many. I know there's this Dragon Ball Z one that this Dragon Ball streamer. Well, he's not a streamer. He just kind of talks about Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z and like big Dragon Ball Z fan. You know, I can't remember his name, but he's a Latin guy. He starts out his videos like, what's up all my gente or something like that. I can't remember what he says, but... It's something like that. And yeah, that's the only other one that I've seen. And hey, we got CD Arcade in the chat. What's up, CDI? How you doing, man? Definitely appreciate that. Take a hit for you real quick. Actually, we're gonna load us a new bowl because this bowl is actually pretty much cashed. You're gonna get a fresh hit on your hit, CDI. Definitely appreciate you popping in. And hell yeah, how you doing tonight, dude? Hope all is well. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That looks like some very good stuff. And what I'm smoking on tonight is actually going to be that Northern Lights. So, yeah. Yeah, you want to fight? You want to fight, dude? Huh? Yeah? You think you're tough shit? Yeah. You act like I give a shit. I swear, some people. But hell yeah, this is for you, CDI. Thank you for joining us. All right. Oh shit, I didn't even get a drop song queued up. Let's see. What should we play here? I think I got a good one. I think I got a good one for us.
I can't hear you.
Oh, my bad. Let's see if I could get this in time. Hold on 1 second, guys. 1 second. Let's see. Nope. I think we might have to do it on the next one. I got too nervous. Let's go to Pachinki. Let's go to Stinky Pachinki. Figure out what we find around there. Am I going the right way? Yes. Okay. Sometimes I get very, very crossed with my directions on this game. For some reason, I always head the complete opposite way of where I'm supposed to go. I don't know how I get turned around like that. It's so crazy. SLS Play says, Gus is the founder of Rooster Teeth, and Ray was a part of Achievement Hunter. Oh, okay. Huh. That's crazy. Yeah, I never actually really watch any other Rooster Teeth stuff. I mean, I've seen Red versus Blue, and like I've seen like videos here and there from those guys, but never like really got too into them, you know? But nice, dude. Yeah, I didn't know that. That's crazy. Where's he going? Okay, we got a couple... little punks with us. Come on. These fools wanna fuck on me? Ooh-wee. We got an M4 up in this bitch. Let's pick up these painkillers. What is this? Fingerless gloves. It looks like there was a clip there. I think that was a clip I just dropped, right? Ooh, and we got us a backpack. Shotgun choke. I don't really care for shotguns. I always fucking miss shotguns. Always. Let's take this just in case. I thought I heard something. Maybe not. We're okay. Ooh, and a vector. The vector inspector. I don't really care for the vector, but it's something for now. Ooh. I'm hearing shit. Let's get to the high ground. Okay, I thought I heard footsteps again. Fucking getting myself paranoid. You know that chronic got me paranoid. Alright. Okay, we're okay, guys. I got a vector inspector, and I've got... Oh, let's take these off a single. And I got the M4. We should be okay. Full auto. See, that's what I like about the M4. It's fully automatic. I mean, some burst weapons are okay, but... Oh, that was here. That was definitely here. Right? I don't know. Eslis asks, how did you start watching Game Attack? That's a very good question. How did I start watching Game Attack? I think it was through, what's his name? Ian, I don't think it's Brutal Moose. Is it Brutal Moose? No, it's the guys that work with Brutal Moose. Dude, what the fuck is his name? Oh, I can't remember, but I was watching one of his videos, I believe, or I had subscribed to him for a while, and then after a little bit, it started showing Death Battle stuff for me, you know, and Death Battle came up quite a bit, and I think Death Battle is actually what introduced me to Game Attack, and then, to Screw Attack, I mean, Screw Attack, and then the industry was just getting started when I started watching. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, the industry just started ending when I started watching Screw Attack. And Game Attack was almost created. And I was watching a lot of their live stuff, you know, their what's it called? I can't remember the podcast that it was. Like you guys know what I mean. In fucking, I can never think of things when I want to, but when it's not important, I could think of this information, you know. But the podcast that Screw Attack had with Chad and Craig and oh shit, I think Ben might have been on it a couple times. It wasn't the Death Battle cast. It was the one that they had before that. You wanna fuck on me, big boy? Oh god. Yeah, this ain't happening. This ain't happening. I'm a fool. I'm a fool for even thinking about it. Bitch ass snig fucking guy. Bad damn Mark. Alright. Let's go. What are we doing here? Let's reload. No, can't reload. No ammo. We can reload this. Nope, can't reload this because it doesn't have any more of a clip than this. Oh shit. Now we got somebody coming here. Almost got somebody here. Uh-oh. Side scrollers. Yes, I think it is side scrollers. Yes, thank you guys. Oh shit, that scared me. CDI said, I was listening to Side Scrollers before there was a set, and it was just Stuttering Craig and Handsome Tom. Nice, that's crazy. Yeah, it was definitely way after that, because there was a set cast of people. Yeah, it was definitely Side Scrollers. And that's what got me into the live streaming aspect of YouTube, you know. And then when they started Game Attack and said that they were going live streaming only, I got really disappointed, because at that point I didn't like live streaming. I wasn't much of a live streamer person, you know. I liked the VOD content, like no matter who it was, like. I had a bunch of people that was doing VOD content. Like, I was even watching PewDiePie for a while there, and I still do like Jacksepticeye. He's still got some good stuff. And who else? I watch a lot of Outside Xbox, Game Ranks. There's a lot of subscriptions I have right now, and that's a lot of the VOD content that I would normally watch, you know. And when Game Attack started live streaming stuff, I started really getting into a lot of the other live streamers, like One Shot Girl and Stat, and you know, just all kinds of other people, and been really enjoying the live streaming community, you know. I've been trying to support a lot of G1s as well. Like, I'll try to make it to some of Fanboy Brian's streams whenever possible. I seem to always catch them whenever they're already done and on YouTube, you know. But I have been able to make it to one of Dolly Perro's as well, and I've checked out Seismic Harbor's a couple times, and definitely love Game Attack for what they've done for me. They've inspired me to go for my dreams, and they've also unlocked my mind to a whole new world of content, you know, another side of YouTube I never would have watched before if it wasn't for them. It's crazy. CDI says, man, that sentence makes me sound old. Back in my day, we didn't have video. Right? This shit's crazy. CDI says, there are only a handful of VOD creators I still watch. Right? Yeah. I really liked JonTron when he was doing stuff as well, but it seems like he's just disappeared from the planet. And yeah, a lot of Brutal Moose, a lot of Space Hamster. I definitely like watching Space Hamster stuff when it comes on still. He actually did a live stream on Christmas that he did what was it? He did Death Road to Canada. If you guys ever played that game's freaking fun. And watching that live stream, I really enjoyed it. You know, I really liked the game, so I downloaded it for myself and started playing it, and it's really fun. I actually want to stream it one of these days, because, yeah, it's a really good game. It's like a zombie game. You're like trying to find your way to this safe place in Canada. And all kinds of things happen along the way. Like you're in the car making choices. Like it gives you four choices to do. And then every so often you stop and fight these zombies, and it's like all 8-bit and stuff, you know, it's kind of like an arcade game. It's really fun. It's really fun. I definitely recommend it if you guys have the time. It's not too much either. It's like $4 or $5, I believe. I heard somebody. Oh, I did hear somebody. I don't have the sights to take them though. Where do we gotta go? We're safe here. We're safe here. All right. CDI says, I think we're always streaming at the same time, Stony. Oh man, I'm sorry, CDI. I actually did not realize that. 'Cause yeah, it would be it would definitely be nice to go check out your channels as well. I might start like a little bit later or something. I'm not sure. I actually don't think I have you on YouTube yet. I'm gonna have to subscribe to your channel, man. Check it out. 'Cause yeah, there's definitely some good stuff. I love helping out the G1s, 'cause you guys have definitely done a lot for me as well, you know. So yeah, I'll definitely have to take a look at that, dude. Definitely. I don't really stream on Wednesdays, so if you stream on Wednesdays, I'll be able to check it out. Nice holographic sight. I can't believe I didn't see that before. All right, dude was over there. I don't really want to walk out that door. Let's walk out through the back. Oh, more stuff in here. Let's take the pistola. All right. Take the pistola. Oh God, I hear something. Oh shit. Fuck me. I'm trapped on both sides. And I'm hearing too much shit, man. You know that chronic got me paranoid. That chronic straight got me paranoid. I only got 29 shots with this. I should probably keep. Oh, fuck me. I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know. I'm not that good at fucking Battlegrounds to know. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Let's keep moving behind this. Oh God. Okay. I'm always trying to do things that I can't, you know, like look around in places that don't make fucking sense. Whenever I have the mouse looking around free, like in free camera mode, you know, I can never get my sense of direction correct. Like holding forward really, ooh, here we go, really fucks with me. Holding forward and trying to change directions. Let's see if he goes over here. If he goes out in the open, I'll be able to take him out. No. Oh. Don't tell me he saw me. I don't think he did. I don't think he did. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. All right. All right. Let's just keep our head here, Stony. Just think of what they teach the army. Don't be seen. I don't even fucking know, honestly. I don't even know what the fuck they teach the army. Oh, dude had to have seen me. Dude had to have seen me. Nope, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh. Oh, he's shooting at somebody else, isn't he? Maybe not. Maybe not. Dude, I know there's another guy here. I just don't know where he went. All right, we just gotta be tactical. Just gotta be tactical. Okay. All right. We're okay, guys. We're okay. Oh God. He's in here. He's definitely in here. I don't know which way he might have been going. Who was shooting? From where? Where was he? Who killed him? Who killed him? Where did that come from? Where the fuck did that come from? Dude, what the fuck just happened? I don't feel safe where I'm at. Oh. Nope, wrong button. Shit. I should have tried with the freaking red dot or the holographic. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do, so that means he doesn't know what I'm gonna do. What do I do? He might have went inside, huh? He's probably gonna get that high ground on me. Fuck. I have to cross the street too. I have to. Oh, there's another fucking guy over there. Alright. Dude, where did this motherfucker go? Did he see where I was? I don't think he did. Dude had to have kept going, right? I don't know. I'm so confused. I'm so scared. Let's get on the outside of this fence here. Oh, I told you guys. I better fucking reload. Let's see here. Oops. Oh, shit. I just fucked up, didn't I? I did. I don't even know where the hell that went. That was stupid. Ah, man. Yeah, I think I was too close to that fucking wall. See, I can't get that lean. I don't get that gangsta lean there. That's crazy. Fuck me. I'm just not good at this game yet. We're trying though. That's why we're practicing. Those fights, crazy. Ah, I get so nervous, man. Heart starts racing and let's see. Hesla says, besides sponsoring Game Attack, I'm a first member for Rooster Teeth. I guess that's a sponsor equivalent. Yeah, when Game Attack was a part of Rooster Teeth, I was a first member as well. But now the only people I sponsor is just Game Attack and One Shot Girl. Those are the only two I have right now. And then I do have the Patreon for Game Attack as well. So yeah, I don't know. Game Attack is definitely my number one people right there. You know, they're the ones I give most of. Well, no, actually, all my time to. Honestly, like when Julie streams, like she always streams basically when I'm on. Well, she starts an hour before I do, so I watch her a little bit while I'm like getting my stuff ready, you know, and so I'm able to watch a little bit, like an hour of her streams, and then after that, I stream basically until GA starts almost, and she's done before GA gets done, you know, so I don't really get to see too much of her. But yeah, like all my YouTube is basically spent on either game attack or VOD content that I watch early in the morning, you know, like after, like whenever Game Attack's not on, it's like the VOD content that I watch basically. It's crazy. CDI says, my channel is on a break until Sunday, probably just focusing on taking care of my son. Once we're getting more sleep, I'm going to revisit it. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. That's definitely good stuff. Taking care of the kids is always number one there. I definitely agree with that right there. Let's see. What am I trying to grab here? Oh, man, I can't even think about it. I can't even think of the fucking song. Let's do this. Oh. Alright. Oh, the school's right here. Let's go to school. Fuck it. Alright. We're gonna fuck some shit up.
breathe, just breathe.
No, there's nothing up here, is there? Ah, this might have been a bad idea. Yeah, this was stupid. I see why nobody else landed up here. Well, I think I might just be fucked, huh? That sucks. There's no way I'm gonna make it anywhere else. Alright. Whoa, come on, what's going on, controls? What the hell, what's going on? Come on, don't fuck with me like this. Whoa, my controls are not working. Here we go. Oh, no. My internet must be fucked up here. I don't know what the hell is going on here. Here we go. What the fuck? Wasn't I just out the back room here? What's going on here? Oh god. This is even worse with the fucking music. I'm gonna get my ass killed by running in here. Watch. Yep, that's what I thought. I didn't even see the dude. Oh well. That was a bad idea. That was a very bad idea. Not gonna lie. Going from the fucking ceiling, the roof, and then nothing in that fucking place. That was horrible. I'm gonna take a hit of my weed. Let's see. Esla says, by the way, for RTX, they sell autograph sessions for most of the on-air personalities. GA will most likely have some of these, but it sounds like they are going to have some type of off-site meetups too. Nice. Just some info for you guys if you didn't know. Yeah. I was thinking about that as well, because on the page when you buy the tickets, I think it says something about VIP and like buying different stuff like that. But yeah, I'm sure GA will have some meetups somewhere. I'm sure they'll have some meet and greet type stuff going. But from the sounds of it, it seems like a lot of people are going to be going. So it's going to be some interesting stuff to see. What's going on here now? Why are you not working for me, PUBG? I don't understand. Okay. Cool. And we got a desert map this time. I guess that's kind of a okay mix-up now. We've been doing the original map for a couple sessions now. I'm just trying to think why my internet might be messing up like this. It seems like the stream is messing up as well. Weird. Very weird. I'm so sorry, guys. I don't know what's going on here. Huh. I don't know. Are you guys having some buffering issues? It seems like my stuff is having issues here. I apologize. I really don't know what's going on. All right. Let's see where we're going now. I don't even think it's the stream that's having issues. I think it's actually just... I think it's my OBS. Huh. Weird. Very weird. Let's drop down real quick. Let's check some stuff real quick. I want to see something. Seems like yesterday everything was alright. Video output low. Your YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming. Let's see here. My cord might not be like plugged in right or something. There we go. I think that should be okay. YouTube seems to be all right now. I apologize, guys. I don't know what's going on here. Hopefully that works. Hopefully that helped. I plugged my stuff in a little further. I don't know, though. I don't know. Seems like maybe not. Weird. Very weird. Oh, God. There's some people here as well. Okay. Let's try to gear up real quick. Oh, yep. Even my game is messing up. Something's going on here. Something's not good here. I don't know what it is. Ooh. Yep. Hold on, guys. I will try to figure it out here in a second. Man. Oh, yeah. Something is off. That was stupid. All right. Man, nothing. All right, something is up here. Let's see. Let's see if I could find any reason why here on Streamlabs. Streamlabs says it's really low as well. I mean, I don't have anything using the internet here. Like nothing. Ugh. Weird. I don't know. Like, I don't have anything on the internet except, like, really my phone, honestly. But if I don't have my phone on, I won't be able to see your guys' chats. Let's see if I could do something here. Maybe if I change some settings in here. Maybe if I don't have it windowed. Because that's the only difference. That's the only difference from last night. The only difference is that I had that setting on window. Or I had it on full screen instead of windowed last night. It's probably just my internet. My internet's probably just not having a good time for some reason. I apologize, guys. Hopefully it's just something that passes. Cause I don't think it's anything under my control. Let's see if the game starts going up well. It seems like the stream's not cutting out so much anymore. Seems like everything should be a little bit alright. S-list asks, someone stealing your Wi-Fi? I don't think so. I have a pretty crafty password, I would hope. And, I don't know. I don't think so. There's a lot of people in this, I thought that was a helmet. There's a lot of people in this complex. I wouldn't doubt if, somebody's able to, like, hack shit around here. I'm sure there's some very smart people around here. I mean, I kind of know how to hack password, or not passwords, Wi-Fi sometimes, you know? Like, it's not that difficult. I mean, it's hard, but if you find a certain... Well, I'm not going to say how to say it, I'm not going to say how to do it, because then that might get me in trouble. But yeah, it's not that hard. All right, let's keep going. Let's keep moving. It seems like everything fixed itself. Hopefully. Oh, some ACP ammo. Oh, here's the gun. I was like, where the fuck is the gun? See, that just shows how zeroed in on stuff I am sometimes. Like, I was just straight up looking at the ammo, not even paying attention that the freaking gun was off to the side, floating in the air. All right. Let's keep moving. Damn, dude must have cleared this shit out. I know there was somebody else here. Wasn't there? Bandage. No, I don't know. Man, those fucking the electricity boxes, the freaking boxes always scare me when they make noise like that. Always, every fucking time. I always get like, oh shit, what was that? You know, like, start getting all paranoid. That chronic got me paranoid. Oh, don't need a shotgun choke. Don't give a shit about a shotgun choke. This is the same place I was in, what, isn't it? Son of a bitch. See, I that's why I can't fucking... I can't loot places properly, because I can never remember which areas I've already been in and which areas I haven't. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't fucking know anymore. And then we're going away from the fucking, we're going away from the freaking circle. Damn it. CDI says, if you have cable, it might just be more people on the network. Yeah, I think it is cable. What is it? It's Xfinity, so I believe it's cable, right? So yeah, it could be that. Could be just too many people in one hotspot area, one area. A lot of, I know there's a dude downstairs that actually does streaming as well. I've seen his setup. You can see it through the through his window blinds, his screen door. It's crazy. Well, I don't know if it's streaming, but it is a gaming setup, and it looks like he has a microphone in there. I'm not sure. I'm not creepy, you know. I don't like looking in other people's houses, but like I walking up and down those stairs every day, you know, and he always has that shit open, and it like the way the stairs are positioned, you see like you're going towards the people's apartments, you know, so you can see in the first floor, you can see in the second floor if they have their blinds open. Third floor, not so easy. You could kind of see into my floor, but it's not that easy. Not as easy as the other floors. So don't think I'm a creep. Ooh, we got a level 3 helmet here. Oh, level 2 helmet. Level 3 is with the visor. What am I thinking? All we have is a pistola right now. You passed a gun in the garbage, or was it a sickle? Oh shit, man, it might be too late. Might be too late for that. These chats are 30 seconds behind, so that's why I always get lost in what you guys say sometimes. You know, like when I bring up a topic and then like switch topics, and then read something about the previous topic, I always forget what the hell I was talking about. And then some of the comments are like really mysterious to me, like, what are you talking about? Like, what did I say that you're talking about that? And then I rewatch the videos when I'm not high, and then notice what people were actually talking about at the time, you know? Like, it's just funny. It cracks me up sometimes. Hiding in this bush right here. In this George Bush. Alright. Let's get down. Let's see if we can find anything in this little warehouse area. Man, I can't believe I didn't find shit that entire place. I must have been on somebody's trail or something, because it seemed like that was really empty. Like, there should have been more stuff in there. Unless I did pass a gun, like Esla said. And Esla says, don't get blued. No, we're pretty close to the area. Oh, shit. I was on somebody's trail. What do I do? Nope. Oh. Oh, nope. Get off the fucking ground. Oh, shit. Now I'm fucking up. Okay. It's okay. Okay, I thought they'd be out here. Let's see if he knows where I'm at. Probably does. Man. I thought I had a good chance there. Did I even hit him? A little bit. I hit him a little bit. Well, hey, I tried. We're getting a little bit better with that aim. I'm at least hitting people now. Esla says, heal. Man, I should have healed. Son of a bitch. I wasn't even thinking too far ahead on that. Let's see when I hit him. I hit him before already. So he didn't heal either, huh? Man. I just hit him too many times in the vest or something. Should have been going for the head. Well, no, he's got a level 2. Oh, I didn't hit him at all out here. Man, my aim is just not deadly yet. It's getting there, though. It's getting there. We're finally hitting people. Before, I couldn't hit anybody. All right. Got to remember to aim for the head or else I'm dead. Aim for the head or else I am dead. Said he thought you were on the second floor before running outside. Ah, damn, I didn't think about that. Like, when I was looking at him, I just kind of... I don't know, I don't really think too much of their side of it, you know, like I start panicking and thinking of what I should do, you know, instead of thinking what they might be thinking, you know. That's a good point though. I didn't see that though. I didn't see that he thought I was on the second floor. That's crazy. Esla says drop song. Yeah, let's do a drop song. What would be a good drop song? Let's see. I don't even know, guys. I don't even know. Ooh, actually, I do. I do know. I think I got an idea. Let's see here. Yeah, I think I got one for you guys. All right. This is gonna be nice. Nope. Keep swimming, buddy. What are you doing? Keep swimming for me. No, he doesn't want to keep swimming. That's actually the furthest I've ever gotten while swimming. That's crazy. Okay. Let's get this, let's see where we're gonna go first, because I keep panicking whenever I get back over here. Where are we heading? Okay, so we're going straight through. Let's go to the farm. Let's go to Bowen Family Farm over here. Alright. I gotta do it a little bit ahead of time, because I gotta come back to the game. Like, I don't have a dual screen to be able to do it. I need to time this out just right. Azrael, I'll definitely do that one next. But I already got one queued up right here. Alright. Oh yeah. From the slums of Shaolin, Wu Tang Clan strikes again. The RZA, the Jizza, old dirty bastard, Inspector Deck, make porn the chef. You guard, Ghostface Killer, and the Master. Getting funky. Oh, looky here. We got us someone to fuck with.
The Method Man.
Oh, we got two people that want to fuck. Alright, that's okay. And Sam, I am. Alright. Come on, let's get something to fuck with. Let's fuck with them hardcore. Got us a vest, nice, and a mini. This'll definitely do something. Come on. Alright, do I have to switch this? No. Is this a machine gun? I don't know. I honestly don't know. SKS, nice. Oh, that's a shotgun choke. It's okay. This is definitely a single shot. I know this is a single shot. I don't know if this is though. Oh, what now, bitch? You wanna fuck on me? Let's fuck. Come on, let's get the next guy. Hey. Come on. The method got me. I got my favorite song. Alright. Okay. Let's pause this so we can hear what's going on. Woo-hoo-hoo, that was crazy. Let's heal if we got some heals. Nice. Alright, and Azrael, I'll definitely get Welcome to the Jungle next. Hell yeah, that was some good stuff. Alright. Let's keep healing. I don't have these on special keys, or maybe I do actually. Let's see. Two. Nope. That's for my guns. Okay, so one does that, three does that. So my number pad actually does some. Huh. Nice. Okay, so 9 is bandages. Remember that. 9 is bandages. So 7, 8, 9 is for heals, 4, 5, and 6 are for boosts, and 1, 2, and 3 are for guns. Dude, I know I did that at one point. That is fucking genius. Okay. does this help with anything? Nope. I should probably put the SKS on. It's a good thing we found out the hard way that that other gun was wasn't a automatic. Like I was able to shoot the first dude without any problem. If that guy's hiding in here after all this fucking time, I'm gonna be so angry, so goddamn angry. I hear him though. I think I'm hearing something. I definitely heard something. And there was definitely more than one of those fucking parachutes coming down with us. Oh yeah, I'm hearing something. Oh, you motherfucker, you wanna fuck on me? Oh, what, bitch? What? Wu-Tang! Wu-Tang! That was the proper call right there. That was the proper call. I knew jumping down there while he had that. What, bitch? What? You thought you were tough shit. You thought you were tough shit. Not today. Ooh, I'm kind of feeling the guns I have. I don't know. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's take the M16. Just because I'm a little bit of afraid of not having a gun that shoots multiple of the bullets. Okay, that should be it, right? That should be it. Yes, okay, okay. That was good stuff. Hey, we got Mushi in the chat. What's up, Mushi? Thank you for joining us. I'll definitely take a hit for you here in a second. Let me just find a good spot. I think that should be all of these guys that landed with us, but you never know who might show up. Okay. Take a quick hit for you, Mushi. Thank you so much for joining. I definitely appreciate that. Esla says, highlight reel. Hell yeah. And my first introduction to Wu-Tang Method Man was Limp Bizkit. Nice. That's cool. I think my first introduction to Method Man would be with Redman and in How High. Like, How High was probably the first time I had ever seen the duo in action, you know? But hell yeah, what's up? That was definitely a good kill there. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed jumping out like that. That was crazy. We should probably load our M16 and take it off a single. All right. It doesn't go to automatic. Okay. It's the M4 that goes to automatic. Oh wait, I should loot the other motherfucker that I killed. Did I loot him? No, huh? I was already afraid of the second guy. Or I wasn't afraid. I wanted to go get him. we grew some nuts tonight. All right. Let's see what this dude had. Ooh, nothing but a pistol. No wonder I killed him. But the other dude had a. He had a M16. He had no excuse. He must have not had any. No, he had a vest, right? He had a vest. How did I kill him so quick? Did he not have any health? Like, I jumped out and killed and shot him like two or three times, like just like twice maybe. Maybe just I might have hit him in the head or something. I don't know what happened there, honestly. I forget that I could do this. All right. Let's get I don't know. I kind of want to see what the circle's going to do before I head out. Let's see. No, we still got a while, huh? Let's check over here. There's still quite a few houses around here, right? Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of stuff we could check. Hopefully, those were the only two people that came around here. I'm not too sure. I mean, you never know. Someone could have ran around here. Man, I never like walking into buildings just like that. All right. Dude, okay. This dude had to have gone this other way, right? He probably went away from the gunfire. Is that a guy right over there? No. Right? Am I seeing shit? That's not a person. That's just a bush. It better just be a bush. Man, freaking out over here. Mushi says, hello all my favorite sugar boogers. How y'all been this evening? Been pretty good, Mushi. Been getting some alright kills. Had a little bit of a snafu with my internet. It was not working for some reason, and it seemed like the stream kept messing up, but seems alright now, and we're doing alright, you know, getting some kills at least. Man, I don't even like going into houses that have the doors open, because you know they're already looted, you know? There's no reason for it. Man, that probably just gave my position away. I don't even know, guys, where I should go next. All of this is open. There's got to be another person. I'm probably hot on someone else's trail. Watch. They probably going the exact same way that I'm trying to go, because that happens to me a lot. I always seem to go the same exact way someone else was going, and always end up getting their sloppy seconds, you know? But it's better that way, honestly, because then you could somehow get the drop on the person you're following. It's better to follow somebody than be followed. Alright. Looks like the doors over here are closed. So he might have went to the closer area over there. I don't know. Or this could be a dummy trap, you never know. Esla says, I still need a helmet. Yes, very true. But there's all these open spots, and I didn't wanna end up running into the other dude. Well, I wanna end up running into him, but I wanna see him first. I don't want him to get the drop on me. Going across the street like that makes me nervous. We could get in the dossier, we could just haul ass. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go. Let's see. Control one. Ha! It does work. Nice. Thank you so much, Esselis. I appreciate that. This might have been open, easy picking stuff, but I don't feel safe around here. Oh, we got a motorcycle over here. We could try out the triple flipple. Now that I know how sensitive everything is, I could do it properly. Hopefully. Oh shit. Mushi says, you got a glare on the top right of your eye, homie. What do you mean? Oh yeah, I see what you're saying. Like this right here? I think that's what you're saying. Yeah, I know. I've been trying to figure out how to fix that. But with the light, it's not helping. Like, the light above me is the one... Oh, no, that light's off. Never mind. I think it's because it's not light outside anymore, you know? It's too dark outside. Whatever it is, Oh, God, there's water over here. Whatever it is, I'm definitely going to fix that, because I love that poster. I would love for it to be shown, you know? Alright. Let's try something. Oh, I hurt myself a little bit, but we got one flip. I'm proud of that. That's my first backflip in this game. Yeah, nice. Esla says, no triple flipple, instant death yesterday. Oh shit. Oh no, I hit alt instead of C, son of a bitch. I hit the wrong button. I always fucking do that too. You're right. No triple flipple. It's instant death. As soon as you said that, you just straight called it, Esselis. Mushi says, I'm used to the lovely stony face. Well, thank you. Thank you very much, Mushi. I appreciate that. Esselis says, Victroy, probably for that first backflip. Yeah, the first backflip definitely was. Ah, oh, man, I always hit that, man. Like instead of F for to open things and pick things up, I have it as Alt, so I could use my thumb to hit it. You know, it's a lot easier for me. And it's just every time I get into a vehicle, I always do that whenever I'm trying to level out the freaking vehicles, because I always panic when I'm like tilting back or tilting forward, panic and end up fucking hitting the button to fucking jump out the fucking door. Fucking crazy. Hell yeah. Some good stuff. Today I'm smoking that Northern Lights. Definitely very, very, very good. Oh, you know what? Let's get that other drop song for you guys. The one that Azrael has suggested, I believe. Where was it? What was it? I think I'm too far. Was it Azrael? Or was it? Oh, yep, it was. Okay. It was Welcome to the Jungle. Let's see here. Oh, I just might be able to do it in time. Yes, we should be alright. Just gotta check where we're going first. Gotta check where we're going. Should we go to Hacienda? That might be a high impact spot. We could go to, where was it? Picado. We could try to head towards Picado. At least I would somewhat know the area just because of watching GA last night. Let's go to Picado. Alright. Okay. Let's do this. Uh-oh. I think I picked the wrong one. No. Okay. There we go. Hopefully we didn't get too far. Oh yeah, we're way too far. Let's go to the Hacienda del Patron. Alright. Oh yeah. We're gonna get it. We're just getting to this city right here. Fuck it. We're gonna fuck with somebody tonight. Oh. Oh yeah, there's definitely some good stuff right there. Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. Oh yeah. We got everything you want. Ah. We know the name. We are the people that can find. Come on, let's get a gun. Something good. Be good to us, RNGesus. That's not bad. Shotgun's alright for the moment. Two is better than one. I don't know where he went. I don't know where they went. We're gonna fuck with somebody right now. Come on. Welcome to the jungle, it gets worse here every day. Oh yeah, M16. Nice. Oh, I should've got rid of the other shotgun. We're gonna turn off the music. I can't hear where they're at. But that was awesome. That was definitely an adrenaline rush. Oh, here we go. I turned off the music a little too early. Alright. We got a view on them. Where did they go? Oh shit. I lost him, guys. Oh, I should have had the shotgun out. What was I thinking? Man, at least I hit him. I feel better about that. Well, you live and you learn. Mushi says, hugs for Stony and Stony's jungle. We got much in change. Oh, hell no. Cha-cha-cha-cha-ching, the jar. Oh, hell no. Oh, that's funny. That's awesome. Hell yeah. We're going to have to do another cuss jar fun, because my cussing has come back with a force, and it's been crazy. It's been crazy lately. Esso says, beneath the Bryan family crest. All right, yeah, we could do that. Definitely, dude. Definitely. All right. Let's see here. Oh, come on. Come on. Do what I want you to do. What was it? Beneath. Bryan. I was going to put beneath the grind. Who knows what would have came up for that. Family crest. Alright. Nice. Now let's see how far we can run in 25 seconds. I always try to just see how far he swims, you know. That last time, we got really far. Like, it went far enough to the point where he just stopped swimming. Like, he didn't want to swim anymore. Like every time I pressed the button to swim, he just stopped. Like, I could do it myself, but everything else was crazy. Mushi says, number 69. Yo! I get you, but you my brother, and now Stony, my brother, my friend. Thank you for being you. Well, thank you for being you, Mushi. I definitely appreciate it. That is some very nice words, and yeah, you're awesome as well, and thank you for joining us, and always retweeting everything, and being so helpful, and so kind to all of us, you know. It's definitely some good stuff. I know all of us definitely appreciate it. I definitely appreciate it. And hell yeah. Let's see, where are we going to drop this time? Let's drop... maybe in the city here? Yeah. We'll drop in the city. Ah, son of a bitch. I hit the wrong button. Alright, it's okay. Let's get this going. I hope this is the right one. I hope this is right. Let's see who we're gonna fuck with today. Let's see what's gonna happen now. Now that I pressed the wrong button. Ooh, what is this? We got a violin here. Oh yeah. I don't see a car though. This feels like a journey going on here. Not journey as in the singers, but a journey, a mystical journey.
The sound, the tick, the way click of her heart against my spine.
Oops.
Now the dark is nigh,
and this
she
crazy.
Lays
this crazy.
At my side. But like a steady squall, her arms they fall and her legs they grasp me tight.
Nice and oozy.
Oh, young love, young dear.
This is crazy. I don't think I've ever heard anything like this. This is crazy. This is crazy.
Alright.
Let's get the music off real quick just so I can hear. That's crazy. That's a pretty cool song, Esless. I don't think I've ever heard anything like that. That actually did make it pretty intense as well. You know, that violin score there was intense, you know. It just I don't know. It made me feel some type of way. Oh, hitting the wrong button again. I probably should close that just in case. I already came from here, huh? Son of a bitch. Yeah, right. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't fucking remember. I probably would have left the doors open if I did. So probably not. Man, I do not know these fucking houses at all, even though they all look about the same. Baseball cap. This is the same fucking house, son of a bitch. See, always running back and forth. Always running back and forth. Man. I am your stereotypical stoner over here. Like, seriously, just completely go to one house, check it out, go to another house, check it out, run back to the previous house. Was I just here? God damn it. Oh man, and then I'm missing shit too. I didn't even see this stuff. We should probably get the pistola. That doesn't do anything for us right now. I'll still grab it. What is that? Nothing. That's the clip. Okay. Same room that I just walked in. Okay. It's all right. Let's walk a little bit down here. Some of these fucking houses. See what we got lying in these crypts. These houses, I guess. They're not really crypts. Crypts are for, like, dead people. Crypts are gang members. What am I saying? Oh, I don't know. All right. Hopefully there's nobody else here. Let's investigate. Investigate, interrogate, and relocate. I don't see nothing. But if anything, if somebody was here, they probably would have already heard me coming. 5.56. 5.56 is always good to have. 9mm. What was that? And we don't have a vest. Let's grab the vest. Okay. The best for the vest. Alright. Get us an energy drink. That's crazy. I can't believe that they used to have the energy drinks as the Red Bulls. I wonder why they stopped doing that. I never actually seen why they stopped. That's crazy. Vertical forklift. 5.56. I told you that 5.56 is important. Put this on the AM4. Red dot on the pistol. Let's do that. See, it's a good thing I grabbed all this shit almost. What does this one do? Horizontal. I'm all about that horizontal. Reduces. And we don't need that then. Shotgun. We don't need that. Okay. Cool. And let's go to number 2. There we go. Nice. I'm learning, guys. I'm learning my shortcuts. The shortcuts that I personally chose myself. I'm relearning what I chose. Okay. We got this. We still have a little bit of time before GA comes on as well. We have like 30 minutes. Yeesh. Damn, guys, this fucking time has gone by very fast again. This game just makes time pass. Like, it's like no other. Like, I cannot believe that. It's so crazy. Esla says, don't get blued. I'd rather die from someone's bullet instead of getting blued. Yes, definitely. Good point there. Where are we? Let's get over there. We will be able to, at least. It's a good thing you said something, because I straight don't pay attention. I straight, like, start paying attention to everything else, trying to look for shit, trying to avoid people, and don't even think about the blue. Like, the blue is, like, not even in my head. I don't know why. It's so odd. It is so odd, because it's, like, the most important thing to avoid in this fucking game. I should be alright, though. Mushi says, you get good on these games, right? Oh, yeah, you gotta get good. That's the only way. Alright, we should be okay. We're on the further end of the blue, so but before it gets in, we'll be able to climb. Let's put our gun away. Yeah, see, I'm learning, Esalis. I got it. I'm finally putting it away without anyone having to say anything. Hell yeah. I definitely appreciate Esalis' help as well, because I probably wouldn't have even like thought of any of this stuff without him mentioning it here and there. That's definitely a big thank you, man. You definitely taught me a little something about this game. Like, it might be, like, you would think it'd be obvious, but as a stoner, it's shit that I don't fucking think about. It's just shit I don't think about. Mushi says, Stony, blue be blue duh. I'm saying what I'm trying to say, and as long as you understand that, that's what matters. And as Liz says, he's learning. Hey, Canucks fan, what's up, Canucks fan? Hell yeah. How's that Monster Hunter doing? Getting some pretty good catches, getting far on that shit. I haven't gotten as far as I need to. I'm still in that toxic place with like the Vipers and shit like that. But I need to play some more of that game. Maybe after this pub golf match that's gonna be going on, I'll probably start playing some more of Monster Hunter Online. That'll be some good shit for sure. Esla says I gotta back up my boy for the PUBG golf. Hell yeah! Thank you, Esla. I definitely appreciate that. That'll be awesome, man. It's gonna be on Seismic Harbor's channel, but it'll be a multi-cam stream. So yeah, I'll definitely hope to see you there, man. It'll be some good stuff. Hope to see all of you there. Definitely be awesome to have a lot of backup cheering me on for the competition. It's March 10th. I'm gonna have to get back to you on the exact time because I forget the exact time, but it is March 10th for sure. I know that much for sure. Alright. We okay. What is this? This is a shotgun. We're okay with what we got. Did I reload this? I did. They're not on single though. They're both on single though, I believe. Yes. Gotta change the firing mode. Ooh, I'm hearing gunshots. Gunshots in the air. And I'm on somebody's trail. I didn't open that door. I believe I didn't open that door. Did I open this door? I don't think I did. I should probably find a better vest and stuff. It's okay. We're almost in. Just afraid somebody would be like chilling out over here waiting for that blue to come. Push them forward, you know, because this is close enough to run for it. This is definitely a good spot to hide. Ooh, I'm hearing more gunshots. I don't have any sights, though. Oh, I do have a sight. Never mind. Man, I am horrible. I am the worst. Well, the micro Uzi don't take a sight, so okay. We should be okay. I feel confident now. I feel much more confident. He's not in the shack, right? Alright, let's keep going. Let's get in. Ooh, I heard another gunshot to the north. There's shots to the southeast and shots to the north. Shots to the north and shots to the southeast. Ooh, I'm still hearing these. Are they shooting each other? There's definitely east 110, 120. It's gotta be. What about the other shots? Shots. Oh shit, I thought I was in. Oops. Scared me. Thought I was getting shot. Okay. We're alright. They didn't see me. Nobody saw that. Do you see anything? I didn't see nothing. Canucks fan said, yeah, I spent a little too much time, methinks, in Monster Hunter since launch. I have 185 hours of play time. Currently, hour 75. Only got one optional mission left, but I need to be 100 to get it. Damn, dude, that's crazy. That's awesome, though. I haven't gotten too far. Like, I've gotten to the... Oh, yeah, I already told you. What am I thinking? I got to the Vipers and shit. But yeah, that shit's crazy. I can't even remember what level I am. I'll have to check that out soon, like tonight, and get back to you on that or something, or I don't know. Figure that out. I don't see anybody around here. I hear gunshots to both sides. I don't exactly want to run across these plains with that dude taking shots. Like, for real. I'm gonna have to. Fuck me. Please don't take shots at me. Please don't take shots at me. It's okay. He's probably focused on the other dude he's shooting at, but that other dude was like somewhere over here, so I'm like in the middle of it all. I'm so fucked. Let's go to the tree. Go to the tree. Go to the tree. And then to the cactus. No, let's go to the cactus first. Okay, keep running it. Keep running it. I don't see anybody. I don't see anybody. Dude might have already took off himself as well. Okay. Nope. 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 I heard a gunshot. I heard another gunshot. I heard lots of gunshots. Let's just use this ridge to our advantage over here. Because that blue... I'm not going to get blued again, damn it. You're my boy, Blue, but not today. Oh, God. Keep running forward. I always forget to use the freaking free cam. Or if I do use it, I never use it properly. You know, I'm always moving... I'm constantly moving, and I can't correct the movement when I'm like looking the other way, you know, like when I'm looking backwards, I can never tell if I need to go right or left, and I always click the wrong button, and you know me, I'm a panicking Skywalker when it comes to this game. Like every time I get shot, I don't know if you guys have noticed it, but every time I get shot, I jump, like every fucking time. I'm getting better at it though, getting better at hearing the gunshots. I'm like out in the open as well. This is not smart. There's definitely somebody over here. There's a battle going on. They fucking popping off shots over there. My fofo, make sure all your kids don't grow. There's definitely shit going on to the northeast. Northeast. Mushi laughs at the shots. Mushi says, my homie. Esla says, remember that the dotted line will appear when you're out of the circle on the minimap. Yeah. That last one when I was, When I was out of it a little bit and like thought I was safe, I wasn't paying attention to the map at all. That was my bad on that one. But yeah, definitely, I have noticed that a little bit. But my problem is just zeroing in on everything around me. You know, like I don't pay attention to my ammo or to my vest or my helmet or like any of that other information. I don't pay attention to the HUD sometimes, it seems. And that's what constantly gets me killed. Because I'm always trying to look for people, you know? Like, it's already hard for me to actually see anybody, you know? Like being able to get these kills on stream has been very, very lucky for me. Because every time I've played this game, I always fucking get killed and never get kills, you know? That last stream, I had three guys give up on me. Like, they gave up and let me shoot them. Three separate guys. How lucky is that? That never fucking happens to me. Oh shit. We're still out. I could have swore I heard something. Do I have any boosters? I do. Ooh. Come on. It's okay. We got a first aid kit. That's what I get for being stupid. Esliss already had told me about the dotted line, and I'm over here talking about how I never pay attention, and as I'm constantly doing it while I'm talking about it. Hey, we're not too far. We should be alright. I shouldn't be running on the open road like that. That is stupid. On the road again. I don't remember the rest of the lyrics to the song, but I'm on the road again. All right. We're gonna be all right, guys. We're gonna be all right. Come on. Just get in. Come on. We should be good over here. Let's get in this little corner right here. This little corner over the map, or this little corner of the blue, is my corner. You're my boy, Blue. You're my boy. That hurt. Stabbing my back over here. All right. Where do we gotta go? Oh god, we still got a long ways, and there was a buggy back there somewhere. Okay. I should know that a bush isn't gonna protect me from a bullet. I don't know why. Well, the bush provides cover, but it does not. Oh shit. We're in the bomb zone. It does not provide comfort, I guess. I need to keep running. I gotta run. There's nothing I could do. We're gonna have to keep going for it. We're gonna have to go for it. There's a long ways to go. I don't know what else to do. Oh fuck! I heard that one coming. Yep. That just had to happen right there. Oh man. Damn you bombs. That's only like the second or third time I've ever got killed by the bombs like that though. Oh yeah, so I said gun away. Yep, I should have put the gun away. That could have helped a little bit. Alright, let's do one more quick match. We'll do like a school or Hacienda del Patron. And that'll be it. And we'll be able to go join Game Attack. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me today. Definitely appreciate that. If any of you got a song request to put on, definitely do that for the last drop song. But man, those fucking bombs. Hesla says at least it wasn't the blue. That's very true, Hesla. That's funny. All right. Something weird came up there. I don't know what that was. I was like, what the hell? It was like something on my computer saying about something about the firewall in PUBG, but yeah. Iron by Wood Kid, Canuck fan says. All right. Iron by Wood Kid. Hell yeah. I don't think I've ever heard that before either, so that'll be a new one as well. Let's see here. Esla says, Cream of Plenty by Moss Death. Oh man, that would have been a good one as well. But yeah, Canucks fan beat him to it. And yeah, Esla says, Canucks man fan beat me to the drop. Yeah, sorry about that, Esla, but heck yeah. And we did play one of yours too, so might as well spread it around by giving Canucks fan one as well. Let's see where we're going first. Well, I know where we're going, but let's see how long it takes to get there so that we don't play it right away, you know. It's supposed to be a drop song, not a right in the plane song. All right. So we're going to have to go to the north, right? Yes. Okay. Are we going to make it there? Yeah. Okay, we should. I hope so. Let's start the song. Do that. And this. And... Oh, yeah. Let's just go to Pachinki. I don't think we're gonna make it to the school. Pachinki will work. There's gonna be people at Pachinki. Ooh, this sounds crazy so far. I like that beginning. That reminded me of Kendrick Lamar. Alright. Who's around us? Anybody? Oh my. Alright. All right. Where are these guys going? We gotta keep track. Okay. Look at this. Come on. Let's go fuck on some people. The sound of iron shots stuck in my head. The thunder of the drums dictates the rhythm of the fast a number of days. Where are you guys?
Oh hey, from the dawn of time to the end of days, I will have to run.
Gotta get that 4 hour away.
Want to feel the pain and the bitter taste of the blood on my lips again.
Oh, I like that. That's a good stuff. Can I jump through this window? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's turn off the music real quick just so we can hear it. That's some good stuff, though. Some good stuff, Canucks fan. Definitely. Thank you very much for the request. That was some good stuff. Definitely reminded me of Kendrick Lamar right there. And had some of its own style to it, its own little... doo-wop. I don't know how to explain it, but hell yeah, that was good. You guys have opened me to another selection of stuff now. Ooh. Is he shooting at me? No way they're shooting at me. Nope. Oh. Where are we getting shot from? I see him. Oh, God. There's too much going on right now. I should probably grab that helmet. I think there's somebody upstairs. Come on, motherfucker. Come down here. You hear me making noise? I know you do. Watch, we'll fake him out. No, maybe not. Maybe he's not up there. I don't know. Shit. I thought I heard somebody. Oh, God. I want to get in this action. Where are these guys? Come on. Let's find somebody. Damn it. I keep fucking running into dead ends. Oh, shit. Ah, damn. All right. Damn it. I wanted to get somebody on that. It's okay, though. It's okay. He probably came up behind me. Let's find out. Man, I was excited on that one. We found a good drop. I thought we were going to do some good shit there. Did I just run past this guy? I might have, haven't I? I think I did. No. That wasn't... Yeah, I might have at one point. That shit just wasn't... That just wasn't my lucky day right there. Man, that's crazy. Alright. Well, hold on 1 second. Let's get you guys on full cam. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I definitely appreciate it. That was some fun stuff. I feel like I'm making some good progress. I really do. You guys are definitely helping me out quite a bit, and I really appreciate it. Thank you guys for joining me today. I'll be back on tomorrow at 5 p.m. I'm going to do my best to get it started at 5. I've been having a lot of technical difficulties. I don't know why, but I'll get it figured out. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Peace out, guys.